Vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Strawberry.
Merchandise, I can personally assure you of that.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
Beg my pardon.
Hey, Britta. I can't wait to go home and exfoliate. It was amazing. The blonde one called the other blonde one a fat dumb slut and then got her revenge by sleeping with her husband and her dad.
Radiant choice. Simply amazing. Well played.
I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Oh dear God, slow down!
Thank you.
your house! Listen, even your parents can't stand you. In case you're wondering, everybody does see through you. You're a big hunk of love, aren't you? That was entirely your fault!
You understand? You don't know what's coming. And you ain't the catcher. You see? See how six inches did? See how I did that? I went to your head. Took you to a baseball game. Mm-hmm. You understand? I am a compassionate lover and a fierce warrior. I spoon, I fork and knife. And that's what the Shark Attack is all about. Love making sometimes mean you need to wrestle or holler at the animal. Anyway, let's go to the phones. Speak, my child. I love you with all that I have. Take what you want of me and leave me spent.
Hello? Hello?
Speak up, homie.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, for land's sake. Sure, give me a better call, screener. God was a fool! He had me on mute! Who the hell puts Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris on mute? You kidding me? You disrespecting me? Seriously, woman?
Ray, chill the hell out. You're on the radio. I'll light some Vincent's. Calm.
I am calm, but I'm also angry. That is a duality. That's what Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris is all about. Duality. Duality. Do you understand, woman? I can't be understood by you, right? I'm talking a foreign language to you.
Tow truck is at the lot.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Nazareno.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Good work. You just got a new contract. This is small potatoes, baby. Let me have. Listen, I think you should give up the company.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Vinewood Hills.
That's the ride, my man.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure.
like
that, huh?
Yeah?
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh?
You like that?
Stop! Ooh. Please!
Oh, hey! Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear. And... bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
Pair of fruitcakes.
Through to Tracy Sucks. If you're horny, leave a message and I'll listen to it live on cam.
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
I'm sending one out right now.
Glad to hear it.
Anybody out there good for pickup?